May the 5th, 2011, train 140 eases to a stop at the signal at Jenkinsburg to wait for a couple of southbound trains before proceeding on to its destination in Atlanta, Georgia. And we sit and wait. The first one by him was train 732, a southbound coal train.